for like the past, I don't know, 1,000 sets. But the last time they played, Dan got really close. I think it was like game 5 last hit. So. So maybe today's the day. Maybe today is the day that Zan finally beats K9.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah, this is Winners Finals.
Yeah.
Is Kagaja out of the tournament?
Yeah. Nico took him out.
Oh.
Yeah. You were there. We saw the match.
Oh yeah, huh? Oh yeah, there's a match going on right now.
Yeah.
Zan versus K9.
Yeah, this is a match.
It's pretty even right now. Zan obviously wants to play the hit and run game. Whereas K9 wants to get in and secure as much damage as possible. But K9 also can choose to camp.
Yep.
In which case, Toon Link has very few options to actually approach. So it's depending on how K9 wants to play this matchup.
Yeah. He has a lot of options.
Yeah. Oh! But if Zan can get his bomb confirms and just run away into space well, he can pull it off.
Exactly.
I mean, he's
0-24
with
K9. Yeah, dude, like, it's something ridiculous like that. Yeah. But the last set I saw them play, it was game 5. Last hit, really close.
Normally it is game 5. I think at least 23 of their sets was game 5 last hit.
You just have to clutch it out this time.
Yeah.
Right now, this Edgeguard is looking really, really dangerous.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is,
very
though.
Very good.
Kept the bomb in play just long enough to get that confirm, which is always good. Oh,
very
God.
Good. Out of shield down beat.
That was good.
Very smart.
Zan was just about to pull a bomb.
Yeah,
and he
exactly.
just got smacked in the head with the bouncing fish.
Yeah, like, you can hit him on the startup of his, you know, pulling out a bomb.
Yeah, that's a big weakness Toon Link has that a lot of people don't know about. Like, his projectiles have a lot of startup. So if you have a fast move, you just hit him before it even comes out.
Yeah, as we're seeing right now, he's trying to pull out items or throw items, and he's just getting stuffed.
Yeah.
Or he's just flagrantly jumping over it.
Oh, God.
Yeah,
that's it's easy bouncing fishes.
Yeah, you can hit him right on top of his head.
Great nice tech, but that vanish was dirty. Tries to break his shield with forward smash. That'll do
very
it.
Very good. Zare to up smash confirm.
Yep. That is a true combo.
It's definitely not over for Zan. Oh, look at him being purdy.
Yeah.
These bombs.
So, hey, look what I can do. I got some cool bomb tricks. Nice catch with the air dodge. Zan on the other side of the stage now.
My question,
how's he going to get on the ledge?
My question is, if he had the air dodge read, why didn't he just go for something that would
kill him? Yeah, I know. But K9 like, goes for that a lot. He loves neutral air.
Yeah. K9 playing a pseudo-aggressive style.
Yeah. That's kind of his new style that he's adapted.
Yeah.
Since, you know, all these Sheiks have been moving out here and playing.
Yeah.
He used to play very, very hyper-aggressive, but...
Yeah.
He's kind of like picking up from all the other Sheiks and kind of changing the way he plays. It's really helped him improve a lot these past few months.
Oh yeah, he's extremely improved. Like, I'm very happy with K9.
But Zan doing the Zan, which is just run past you.
Yep.
Like, in your shield, do nothing.
Very dangerous to pull out a bomb when Sheik is right below you.
That'll do it. Big catch with the air dodge.
K9 takes game 1. On Smashville. What's surprising, actually, that we saw that first match on Smashville.
Yeah, Zan's always like, yeah, I'm never taking Sheiks to Smashville.
But he makes fun of me for taking Sheiks to Smashville, and I'm going to have a little chat with him.
I know that he loves the platform with Smashville.
Right.
He just loves to throw bombs and camp it, but K9 didn't really care about any of that.
Yeah. Game 2 on Battlefield. As this is Winners Finals, this is a best of 5.
Alright. Now, usually when I see these teams play, Zan has to come back from winning 2 games.
Right.
So I would like for him to actually, you know, win on his counterpick to make his life a lot easier.
Exactly.
Alright.
Using his double jump. This is where K9 really excels, is just keeping people at the edge.
Yeah.
But he drops it there, which is uncharacteristic of him. Normally he's able to, like...
Yeah, it's
just
crazy
that
his option coverage at the ledge is some of the best.
Yeah. What he likes to do is roll back and down tilt.
Yeah.
Oh, very good down air by...
Yeah, I'll take that trade all day.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, this is exactly what Zan wants, percent lead.
At the very least, most sword characters can trade with Sheik's moves, but I believe that Toon Link is a very few that can't because of his It's either his range or something. Like, I don't believe he trades a Sheik. I believe Sheik wins.
Yeah, yeah. I would believe it.
Oh, but the boomerang messing
knocked him out of the F-smash.
Yeah.
Unfortunate. But, you know, Zan's in a great position already.
Yeah, very good.
K9's the one who can't afford to overcommit here because he'll die from a bomb forward air. Oh, doesn't get punished for that whip grab. Interesting. Oh.
Missing the confirm.
All right, let's see if K9 can convert.
No, nothing off of it. One back throw can do it.
Yeah, that's kind of why Zan's keeping to the ledge. Ooh,
very good.
He loves doing that.
Yeah, that's very good.
He loves doing that. You just throw the bomb at your shield and just grab you.
Yeah, as it bounces up you, you're respecting the bomb, but at the same time, you're afraid of what's really going to kill you, which is the back throw.
Oh, here it is, the up tilts.
Yep.
Great damage. Barely avoids getting blown up by Vanish, though.
Oh, yeah. Getting killed by Sheik as she's recovering, which is very infuriating
it's
for
like,
most players.
It's like you never know if they're just trying to recover or they're really trying to kill you with that.
Mostly both.
It's like...
Oh!
Okay, that was an intentional Vanish.
That was very, very good. Just a good mix-up.
Great shield. Great charge-up smash. Yeah. Kanai had to respect that.
Yeah.
And willed his shield down to pretty much nothing, so I would expect Zan to go in like he is right now.
Yeah. Because one weakness of the... Another weakness of Toon Link is the fact that you can shield. Just hold shield against all his projectiles.
Yeah.
The bomb bounces, as you can see. Bomb bounces off. He has to respect the fact that you're shielding most characters. So he has to work around it.
Yeah.
And the fact that he can't grab because his grab is such a commitment is a big problem also.
Yeah. That's why I'm always impressed when Zan gets these grabs because it's either a read or like he just has really good reactions.
Yeah.
Oh, and that was a great whiff punish on that forward smash from Zan. Now he has a great edge guard opportunity right here.
Yeah.
Kanai's got to do something. A little overcommittal to get back.
Ooh.
But whiffs the back. The pivot grab. Ooh.
Wow, that's it. I think that's bad DI. But,
That was a great back air.
Yeah, it was very
That was like a get off me.
Yeah.
Super fast aerial right there.
Zan takes game two on Battlefield. We'll see
where
she
is. That he won his counter pick for once.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Because normally he has to, like, he can bring it back, but he has to make such an uphill battle for himself.
Yeah.
All right.
This might be the first time Zan does it.
Town City
for game three.
Okay, I want to kill up the top now. But this is what Zan wants. You saw as soon as the match starts, I'm going to the top platform, deal with all these projectiles.
A very fun playstyle to deal with.
Now he just has three of them. If he wants, he just can jump to the other one.
Yeah. Kanai going up there, getting a little bit impatient, but he's just going to go back to the platform.
Yeah, there it is. Just jump to the other one.
Kanai trying to chase him. Oh, missed.
And, okay, I was going to say, you know, he's going to just cap these platforms, and then they go away. He's going to go on the ground and hit the up tilts.
Yep.
Does
Kanai
so much
damage.
Kanai
using his shield well, but he's dropping it a little too early and just getting hit by stuff. Kanai going in.
All right, Kanai at the ledge.
Yep, this is where he's very, very good. But Zan gets back to the middle of the stage. And
he's like, I'm back to the platforms.
Continue spamming, to be completely honest.
I mean, it's a great decision.
It's a great decision.
Like, if you're going to take me here with Toon Link, I'm just going to cap these platforms.
Right, you play to your
Oh!
I almost, if that was an edge guard, that would be the sickest edge guard
on the sheet. Footstool to...
Yeah.
If he still had his brawl down there, footstool down there would have been the best.
Actually, a very even match. Like,
yeah.
Very, very good by Kanai.
Up to
up
air.
Zan.
Ooh, nice catch. Oh, my
God. Almost catching the air dodge at the up air.
That was a great conversion, even if he missed the up air.
I think what Kanai needs to try to do.
Another one.
Yeah, very good. What Kanai needs to try to do is to put Zan in bad positions and keep him there for as long as he can.
He's letting Zan get these platforms a lot. And then even on the ground, Zan's doing really well.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, that was a bouncing fish, but didn't go for it. Ooh! Almost gets obliterated. I expect the attempt at the two-frame punish from Zan.
Very smart.
That would have been it.
Yeah.
There it is. Zan just runs past your shield.
Yeah.
Double bomb in play. Can't ask to respect it. Can't approach, so he just needles.
Ooh, very nice good catch. There.
Oh, he was going for that bomb edge guard. It's pretty good.
There's just so much stuff going on sometimes. So much stuff that just confirms into kills.
Yeah.
They have to be very wary for.
Oh! Expected K9 to roll.
Yeah.
Alright.
K9 opts to this play
is
the campy.
This
sheet.
Is what.
Caught that jump.
Caught the jump with the forward air.
That was a good catch.
Yeah.
Is that going really deep, but he has a bomb, so it's okay. Yeah. Oh, nice catch. Here comes the up tilt. This is mad damage. Caught him with the lingering up air. 44% unanswered for from K9, but...
Yep.
That'll do it. He was hoping that the bomb would kind of, you know, interrupt that.
Right.
But not in time. All right, he's just going to run the clock.
If he can time out, he will.
Yep. Oh, he caught his double jump.
Zen probably doesn't want is a Zer glitch.
Oh, yeah. No, this would be the worst thing that could happen for him. But bomb up smash, the guaranteed stuff.
Yep.
Oh, God. Platform assist right there.
Yeah. Cannon pursuing when he can, but at times in pockets he'll sit back and camp, which is something I do admire about him.
I mean, Needles definitely shut down a lot of what Toon Link tries to do.
Yeah. Brought it back with one needle charge.
All right, a lot of shield pressure from Zan. Good bomb. Gets him out of a pressure situation. Now he's starting to kind of trade with K9, which is what he wants.
Yeah. See, as I said earlier, it's when K9 won't camp or chooses to camp back is what really gives Toon Link problems because he has very, very, very few options to approach, and if he does, they're just very predictable, very telegraphed. Yeah.
Alright, good position for K9. He's looking for a landing to punish. Nice jab out shield from Zan. Nice jab out shield from K9. Oh! He got it to work this time.
Both the hits, the weak hit and the strong hit?
No. Zan's been real.
Oh!
Wow.
Getting the back throw. Looking like Ness back throw.
Wow. Great catch. There it is. The bomb's you're going to shield this bomb, and I'm just going to run past you and grab you while you're in shield.
Is this it? Is this going to be Zan's first win?
It looks like it.
On K9,
he's playing really
Sean
strong.
Bruce?
He beat K9 on his counter pick, and now he's up. But I hope Zan just stays focused. Doesn't let the pressure of finally beating K9 get to him.
Yeah.
Just keep playing his game. He's doing really well.
Or K9 on the other end, not letting the pressure of him losing the first time to Zan get to him.
Yeah.
Game 4.
Right, he's just running it right back to time. So Zan's just going to go immediately to the platform.
Yep.
It's like, all right. Oh, K9's like, okay, I'm going to play up here too, man.
If I were K9, I would not just play into this coy at all.
Oh, Zan's taunting to make him approach, and it worked. But K9 got the 5% and ran with it.
Yeah.
All right, they got the next level of mind games.
If I were K9, I would literally just stand back, let him do his whole running, throwing away stuff.
Yeah.
Get some chip damage with the needles.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
And just make him commit.
And continually committing is, like, laughable because he's so easy to punish, especially with Sheik.
Especially when he just throws bombs, he can just jump over and fair him.
There it is. It's K9 doing right now.
Yeah, K9 with a solid lead. He hasn't taken a single hit yet.
Uh-oh. Zan just finding his way back to the ledge with the forward air, but still a really good position. He grabbed the ledge twice, so he had to use his up B in a very awkward way. K9 still continuing the edge guard. Yeah. Down throw? All right, interesting. Nice needle. Zan's been pinned to the ledge for like 30 seconds. Yep, just throw those needles. Toon Link cannot land.
Yeah, especially as he's trying to land on the stage with the...
with a bomb in his hand?
Yeah, the bomb is just bad.
Just needle him. Alright, catches another down throw. Waits for the air dodge, bouncing fish.
He's getting down throw and he's landing way too close to Sheik. He just landed and he just weaved out of the way and just grabbed him again.
Yep.
He's just going to do that over, grab him again. He needs to be able to land elsewhere. But Zan tacking on some good damage.
There is for a throw. Bouncing fish retreats to the platform. Nice grab, though. Can I just trying to charge needles. I'm not going to approach. I'm just going to charge.
Yep. But Zan decides to approach a little bit of his own. Nice down throwing the bomb down with the up air. He's very good with these confirms.
Yeah. And since it's a low ceiling, if he can kill vertically like that,
yeah,
he really wants that.
Right.
There. Oh, very nice good. Catch.
Bomb to up smash.
All right. Zan right now can get up to 40% with an up tilt combo. And he's going to go for it.
Yeah, he's going to definitely go for it. Bit of a commitment with that grab.
Yeah.
Kanon charging needles. And then wait for Zan to commit.
He just wants an up tilt so bad.
Yeah, he just wants an up tilt. He just wants to bring it back. And it's totally in Zan's hands.
There it is. Fourth throw bouncing fish will still work at this percent. I mean.
Yep.
Oh.
Okay, the tipper
okay see, Xano has been implementing these down airs to kind of trade with K9's aerials.
Yeah.
He tries to go for like a down throw or whatever.
Yeah.
But it rarely works versus K9. It'll probably like work like once a set, and then after that, K9 just won't approach.
Right.
And that just got him punished right there.
A huge punish to death.
All right, game five. Again. for the 20th time.
24 times, as a matter of fact.
Will this be the 25th time? Who knows?
Will 25 be the
0-25 is such a... It's such a, like... I don't want to say demoralizing record, but...
It makes you feel hopeless.
Yeah, like, just in the back of your head, like, man, this guy's beaten me 25 times in best of fives. So, like, if you add all the games up, like, that's a lot.
Yeah.
It's a lot of losing. But
but Zan can do it.
He can definitely do it. This could be the day.
Is K9's tag, I will win or I will lose today? We'll see.
We'll see.
Zan opting to camp the platform as usual. It's about fighting Sheik in the neutral stance.
Yeah.
Let's see if he can get around the staggering speed of Sheik.
He wants to up tilt so bad. Like I think it's too obvious when Zan wants an up tilt.
Right, you just
and like K9's like, well, I'm not gonna give it to you, so you can just keep missing. And I was whiff punish all the time.
Yeah, he's definitely waiting, looking for it, but he gets it there. Getting a good amount of percent.
All right, that was good.
Wow, I covered the.
Yeah,
ball.
Yeah. He does go for that just for that situation right there. Like if I miss. You'll still get hit by the bomb, so I'm safe. There it is again. I don't agree with the downers right now.
Not right now. At least not at this percent where you can die to up smash.
Yeah.
One thing I see wrong with Zan is the way he's landing against him.
Yeah.
He's just not landing well. He's just getting needled. Good down beat by K9. Is he going to get this edge guard?
Oh, he's just playing it safe. There
very
it is.
Smart.
Free grab.
Oh,
ooh,
but
the bomb
saving him.
Yeah. Smart from Zan holding the bomb for as long as possible, but... Oh, no, he doesn't need that right now. But K9 doesn't shield. Good shield pressure from Zan. He's putting himself in a good position to get a bomb for their kill. Ooh, almost off the top.
If Zan could get this kill in range... Oh, but the down beat!
Ah, the snipe. The bouncing snipe.
Getting Zan.
He needed that first kill hard. This is going to be rough.
This is hard. But I believe his bomb confirms do work.
Where was the forward air, Zan? Yeah, K9, ever since he switched to this kind of like poke, hit, and run style, is.
It's very difficult.
Yeah, it's
very
gotten really hard.
Oh my god, getting comboed out of his own bomb.
Catches his jump again with the high forward air.
Seems like K9 is really looking for when he pulls the bomb out and he just dashes at him.
Yeah. That's the Toon Link 101 if you're trying to beat Toon Link. That's when he's vulnerable. Nice needles. Oh, man. God, man. Zan needs to get it. He needs it. Needs it right now.
Very good.
He wasn't close enough to the ledge.
Very good.
Lingering up air. Not enough.
Yet.
Not the strong hitbox.
Always game five. It's not over. Game is not over until it's over.
It's not, but he needs his kill ASAP.
Yeah, he definitely does.
Especially while he still has rage.
Yeah.
Double jab. So much pressure at the ledge from K9. Oh my god. Oh no. Nah, we're Sheik. We live that. Jab. F tilt. so much damage. K9 still in his first stock. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh.
All right.
Is Zan going to do the most monstrous comeback of all time?
He can get this free damage. That's 31%. But he's got to play like a god right now.
Yeah, it's definitely... It's hard, but I think he could do it.
It's definitely possible. Oh, no. We got...
But not killing yet. Coming back on stage. He's getting his options covered.
Yeah, every Toon Link wants to jump from the ledge.
Yeah.
And it's super easy to punish. Caught him again. Oh, my God. He almost got sniped by his own bomb.
Kano going for the dash attack. Almost getting it. Oh. You have to be very careful of that.
God. I'm surprised he didn't die from
that. You cannot challenge that second hit.
Oh. Just catches his dash in attempt.
Ultimate all max right. Rage.
Good up B. Poking past the ledge. Yeah, that'll do it. Great neutral air.
Game 5, as it is every single time. K9 takes it.
25-0.
25-0. Effort by Zan. It's always very close. It seems like K9's able to clutch it out. But Zan can trek through losers. He can still come back. That was winner's finals. So Zan will be in loser's finals waiting for whoever challenger...